Nothing.
What?
Fingerprints of the family, bien sûr. But the room is clean.
Oh, there must be something.
Well, it's, I think, perhaps too clean. Like somebody who's covering their tracks, a very professional job. A basement like this, left undisturbed, would have prints that traced back to maybe 15 or even 20 years ago. All we have is the picture your son drew on the wall. It's strange to leave that behind, no? Perhaps they didn't realize your son did it.